Now, this gentleman next, our next inductee, really needs no introduction. But there are so many people lining up to come talk about you, Mr. Burke. It is just crazy. This is turning the Pat Burke Hour. As you know, I'm going to start things off this way. Let's talk about all the awards and all the competitions Pat has not won. That'll be a shorter list, my friend. The list is outrageous. And let me just give you a little rundown of what's taking place. Apple City Barbecue started in 89. Now, the gentleman sitting here had the opportunity to compete in his first competition and walked away with what? What'd you walk away with, Pat? A big trophy. Yeah, third place. Something anybody would be happy with getting, walking away from any barbecue competition in their first try with a trophy. Now, he and fellow Hall of Famer Mike Mills. Mike, you here? Mike's been in line. Mike paid me $50 to get involved in this. Had instant success with Apple City Barbecue. In the 25 years of barbecue excellence that they've had, they've also developed another team, a family team. Correct? Are we recognizing them? Yes? I'm just making sure. I know Pat, who's running the real team. Patty's over there. He's won hundreds of trophies and had top barbecue awards. 185 grand championships, Mr. Burke. 185. Several state championships. 3 grand world championship titles. Your hands are gonna hurt. 3 world championships at that competition that happens in Memphis. I'm sorry. 3 world championships at Memphis in May. And this is one that we all aspire to someday in our life. Just to be invited is one thing, but to be the grand champion at Jack Daniels. 3 years in a row, Mr. Burke, you were the Memphis Barbecue Network Team of the Year, and you also received your Lifetime Achievement Award from that organization as well. Quite a list of accomplishments. Do you not say so, folks? Yeah. Come on.
Yeah, Pat.
He is a mentor to the mentors. He and his daughter, Patty, have a fantastic restaurant where she tells me is the epicenter of all barbecue, and that is in Murfreesboro, Illinois. Am I not correct? Pat's Barbecue and Catering. I'm going to cut mine short because you got a list of folks that would like to talk about you and regard you. But Mr. Pat Burke, it is truly an honor. Ladies and gentlemen, take a look at the screen here for our video presentation.
Barbecue is a perfect combination of meat, heat, dry rub, sauces, and all this together. But barbecue, you really can't write a book about it. It's basically trial and error and listening and watching what goes on. That's what you got to do, is trial and error and listen and watch.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night.
But it's all been good. A lot of memories, probably too many to mention, because every year there's always something different in it, you know. And we love it. This is our bass boat. This is the motorcycles I used to race, the stock cars I've driven, the airplanes I've owned, a fishing trip. So right now this is the country club, the bass boat, and all the things I used to do. We've had a great time.
Thank you. myself. What a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself. What a wonderful world.
You can make a little bit more noise than that, ladies and gentlemen. This is the Obi-Wan Kenobi of barbecue. Now, his counterpart in all kinds of trouble is just chomping at the bit to come up and tell you all the secrets that we don't know about Pat. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Mills.
Wow, how lucky am I to be here on the stage with my friend Pat. I could go back and tell you so many stories of what it's been like to be able to spend the number of years with Pat, barbecuing, fishing, hunting, running the river. We've done it all. But they told me I had to cut this down to under 3 hours, and I've got it down to about an hour and a half. So within the few minutes, short minutes that they are going to allow me, I want to tell you just how incredible this gentleman is. He is not only my friend, he is, I can't hardly say this without breath, he is my heart, he is my soul. Five to six mornings a week, we have coffee. And during this coffee, we barbecue, sometime during the conversation. Every day, and it's been this way for years. Pat and I go way back. Pat is an incredible man, not only in barbecuing, but whatever he does. He will be the best. He will be the creme de la creme. Now, I know of no man that is any better. Pat, by trade, is an operating engineer. I would tape a straight razor to the equipment he is operating, to the backhoe, and let him shape me. That's how good he is with a backhoe. He's number one at whatever he does. He's number one at barbecuing. He's number one about a family man. He is absolutely incredible. One of the greatest feats that I would like for you all to think about that this man has done. In the late 90s, he cooked in 42 contests over the years. He entered 42 consecutive hogs that all went into the final round. Absolutely incredible to cook 42 hogs in a row and be in the finals all 42 times. I cannot say enough about my friend, Pat Burke.
I don't know about you, but I was getting a little teary-eyed. Pat, I think you were as well. That's great to hear from your friends. Now, this is just the beginning of all the people that want to get up and pay tribute. Now, with a very short and sweet, unlike his induction to the Hall of Fame last year, ladies and gentlemen, he needs no introduction, but he did say that Pat Burke is his hero. Ladies and gentlemen, Myron Mixon.
When I started competing in 1996, they won but one man on the circuit that you wanted to beat, and that's that man down in that black leather vest right there. You might love him, but you hated him because you wanted to beat him down, but guess what? He beat us down like a drum. But the more I got around Pat and the more I was around him off the circuit and doing other things other than barbecuing, he was more like my dad. Hard, matter of fact, plain spoken, and good at what he did. My barbecue hero, and will always be second only to my dad, is Mr. Pat Burke.
We should be giving you like a golden Cadillac or something with a barbecue in the back seat. Ladies and gentlemen, I would ask you to please stand and get loud to recognize a true mentor, a guru, the man, Mr. Pat Burke. We honor your contributions to the barbecue community. Congratulations on being inducted into the BBQ Hall of Fame at the American Royal for the Pitmaster category. Please come and accept the trophy you so deserve. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Pat Burke.
Thank you. Thank you very much. It's a heck of an honor to be up here. I'd like to thank everybody that's involved in this, me being here, my family, my team, and the good Lord. Thank you very much.
Yeah, Pat.
Mr. Pat, it is my great honor to give you this wonderful slab of ribs for your many, many, many years of cooking ribs.